Meeting was a very good meeting in the sense that we got an agreement that we are going to handle the matter for the teachers in the GOA. The GOA is the central organ for civil servants, and there are different kind of actions that we have to handle. And most, actually, I think that we can handle this matter in the GOA because the GOA is a platform, institutional platform, where we can handle all the personal matters for the teachers and the ones who are non-teachers. The next step right now is to install a work group, a committee, and the intention of the committee is to address each of the points in order to get more information and to give an explanation about what the consequences are, including the financial consequences, because it is very important for the Council of Ministers to have an idea what it means to agree with the different points.